Once again, getting on from the painting of death, we looked at poor health, and as I mentioned before, the life expectancy of Indigenous people is like 17 years gap there, a gap that we are trying to close at the moment. And it was very sad that some of our people, you know, suffer from diabetes, you know, there would be heart disease, cancer, infant mortality among the children, and cirrhosis of the liver, STDs and other things such as that.